Hello, children. We are looking at some interesting examples related to maps. Bhola and Appu are playing a game. Bhola has made a map like this for Appu on the floor. He will ask Appu some mathematical puzzles. Appu has to find solution to those puzzles. Then Appu has to walk over the map and reach the tile containing the number found in the solution. Bhola's first puzzle is, what is 2 multiplied with 2? Children, do you know its answer? Yes, 2 multiplied with 2 is 4. Appu has also found the solution to this puzzle. Now, how will Appu reach 4 number tile from the start line? By walking 4 steps straight, Appu has reached tile number 4. Children, can you tell whether the triangular shaped picture is to Appu's right or is to his left? Absolutely correct. The triangular shaped picture is at Appu's right side. Bhola's next puzzle is, which tile is 7 steps ahead of tile number 4? Children, do you know its answer? How much is 7 added to 4? 11. 7 steps ahead of 4 is tile number 11. Now, how will Appu reach tile number 11 from number 4 tile? First, Appu will walk 2 steps straight. Now, in which direction will Appu turn? Absolutely right, towards left direction. Then how many more steps will Appu need to walk to reach tile number 11? 5 steps. Come, let's see what is Bhola's next puzzle. If you walk 1 step ahead and then turn right and take 2 steps straight, then which tile will you reach? Children, can you help Appu? Which tile will Appu reach? Absolutely right. Appu will reach tile number 14. On the left side of tile number 14 are paintings of 3 shapes. Among them, can you name the shape nearest to number 14? Yes, it is a circle. Come on, children, let's see what is Bhola's next puzzle. Which tile is 6 less than 2 times 14? Appu became worried after hearing this puzzle. Can you solve this puzzle for Appu? If we multiply 14 with 2, what will we get? 28. Now, subtracting 6 from 28 is 22. Got Appu's answer. 6 less than 2 times 14 is tile number 22. With the help of you, Appu has quickly moved to tile number 22. Now, can you tell on which side of tile number 22 is the picture of a mango tree? Yes, the picture of a mango tree is to the left of tile number 22. And how many mangoes are painted on top of that mango tree? Absolutely right. 6 mangoes. Now Bhola asked his final puzzle. If you multiply 25 with 1, then what will you get? Children, do you know the answer to this puzzle? If we multiply any number with 1, we will get the same number. Therefore, 25 multiplied with 1 is 25. On getting this answer, Appu ran to tile number 25 and reached the finish line and started jumping happily. Children, in this lesson, we saw some interesting examples related to maps.